Season of Giving is kicking off with the start of Toys for Tots campaign. KCRA3's Eric Recker live at Toys R Us in Roseville, where the Marines are hoping you'll help bring some holiday cheer to children in need. Tis the season, Eric.
Yeah, absolutely. Yeah, we were just talking about Walmart wanting your money. Now, Toys R Us is hoping that you will donate your toys for a very good cause. For more on this, I'm going to bring in Lois Corona. She's a store manager here at Toys R Us. And you've been partnering with Toys for Tots for how long now?
For 8 years. Toys R Us has been partnered with Toys for Tots and the Marines.
It's a pretty amazing thing you have going on here. What do people need to know? They want to donate toys. What kind of toys should they bring down, and where can they take them?
It's very simple. All they need to do is bring in an unwrapped new toy, any age group, male, female, doesn't matter. Drop it off in the bin, and the Marines will come through and collect the toys and disperse them locally to the children in the local area.
And that's the key thing here. All the toys stay local. And it's not just toys. Of course, donations are taken for the charity as well. What can people do in that aspect?
We take cash donations at the register, and we will be taking them up through Christmas. They can just go through any of the cash registers and make a $1, $5, $10 donation, whatever they would like.
What do we have in here? What are some of the popular things that people have been donating so far this year?
A lot of people like to donate the little bear stuffed animals. We have like the Candyland game, great item for little kids. And anything, the kids will love anything they get. It's very important that every child has something for Christmas, and this is all going locally to the children around here.
And how long do people have to be able to do this? They might not be able to do it today or anytime soon, but they have a little bit of time to donate, right?
Yes, they can go into any Toys R Us store, and they have up through December 4th. Just bring the toy in. If they're shopping and you want to pick up an extra toy, just drop it in the bin. Doesn't need to be wrapped or anything, as long as it's a brand new toy for a child.
Lois, thank you so much. We appreciate your time. You just heard it there. It doesn't have to be anything special, maybe something that your kids have outgrown, but you still left it in the package. It really doesn't make much difference. It's for a good cause, a good charity, and the recipient of this will be very happy that you took the time. We're live in Roseville this morning. I'm Eric Rucker, KCRI 3 reports.